This little guy's eyes have been bloody for close to a week, and he's sniffling. The parents wouldn't have even brought him in if it wasn't for their hysterical kid. Mommy and Daddy Darius decided that his life wasn't worth $50.